Late breaking, we have new details about a fight at a popular Oklahoma City bar. Two brothers are in the hospital after someone stabbed them multiple times at Edna's. This is video from the scene. It's near Northwest Expressway and Classic Boulevard. One man is in custody. The brothers are currently stable at the hospital.